Why did I become a surgeon? Well, it's interesting. I initially started out wanting to be a veterinarian, and then I became interested in surgical procedures. When I was in high school, worked alongside of a veterinarian on our farm, and we actually performed C-sections on cows that were having calves, and I became intrigued with it. I then quickly realized that I could focus more on this in medicine as a specific specialty, and gravitated from veterinary medicine towards human medicine, and that's why I'm a general surgeon.